haven't decided if I'm gonna do a full vlog this weekend or what, but I figure I'll start it off now just in case I do end up doing the full vlog, because tonight Lachlan and I are going on a little date night and I've landed and I haven't told him what we're doing, but I'm so excited. We're gonna go to Hibachi, which is like kind of funny, but he's gone so many times with his friends and every time I'm like, wait, like, where's my invite? I've never been to a Hibachi place and I really want to go. So when we wanted to do a date night, I was like, I know what we're going to do. And I planned it. And he doesn't know. I feel like he might guess just because I've talked about wanting to go for a while. But we'll see. I'm going to, like, make him try to guess. Yeah, it's so warm out today. It's like 18 degrees out in Toronto. It is March 13th, I think. And it's already so warm. I'm obsessed. I think it's supposed to get colder this weekend again, but this weekend John and Lark are in the city, my dad is in the city, got a birthday party, a work event, and all kinds of stuff coming up this weekend, so I'm gonna try to vlog. The only reason I wouldn't vlog is because I have some editing to do from last weekend, and when I do too many vlogs at once I get overwhelmed, but I think it's gonna be a fun weekend, so I'll probably end up vlogging. Anyways, I will definitely take clips at Hibachi dinner so you guys can see. I'm so excited.
Okay, first, look at the haircut. So cute. Okay, if you had to guess, where would you guess we're going?
It's on King Street?
No. But it's like nearby. Yes. You don't even have a single like, idea? Oh, I kinda like thought you knew.
No.
When we start walking there, you'll know.
Okay. You can get my reaction later.
Okay.
I don't know yet.
He doesn't know. But he knows we're walking a little bit south. I don't know. What's even over there?
Oh, is it this Mexican place here?
No.
That's a decent guess.
Though. Yeah, that's a good guess.
Four. Then I guess.
Then you guess.
Think of that's down here is the like hotel place. That's really nice.
Like the one hotel?
Yeah.
It's not that.
Do I know it?
Yeah, you know it. Don't go down there. We're getting closer. What do you think? Do you have any more guesses now that we're in like the neighborhood?
I don't think it's stacked.
No.
I think it's this place.
It's not.
I'm confused now.
Do you want a hint?
Yeah.
Okay, you've been there before, but I haven't.
Oh, are we going to Hibachi?
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Wait, are you excited?
I am. That's fun.
I thought you were going to guess because no, I've told you so many... But I've told you so many times that I want to go there.
That's hilarious.
Wait, and I'm so excited.
That's gonna be perfect.
I literally thought that like you might already know. Isn't it just up here?
No, I
literally thought, oh, he's gonna know where we're going.
That's so funny.
And I think if I booked it right, then I got us to like go at the actual table where they like cook it for you.
Yeah, that's what I bought you.
Okay, I don't know, I've never been there. I'm so excited.
If we're not at the place where they cook in front of you, we're leaving.
We're at the wrong restaurant?
Yeah, we're
good. Okay. To go. Woo! Is he gonna do that? Okay, we're back now. PJ's on. We got eye patches and ice cream at Shoppers Drug Mart. We got these eye patches. Come here. Also, ooh, they're blueberry. Doesn't that feel good? Mm-hmm. Hibachi was so fun. I was like cracking up the whole time because it was just weird that I booked it like just for the two of us. I guess normally you go with like a big group. So I was like peeing my pants the whole time. But it was really fun.
That was really fun.
Okay, there.
What did you get?
Oh yeah, we split a bunch of stuff, but we got, there's like more serum on here. If you wanna like put it on your face, you can. We got shrimp, chicken, scallops, rice, obviously rice, veggies. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. But it was so fun. And our guy was lit. He was so good at like throwing the stuff in the air and catching it. Neither Lachlan or, whoa, this feels good.
Yeah.
Neither Lachlan or I caught the broccoli in our mouths, unfortunately.
Shh, don't reveal that.
But no one at our table did either, so I think he was a bad thrower, to be honest. Okay, now we're gonna eat our ice cream. We got like Rolo ice cream. Watch a movie. And I also got slime at the dollar store. And I've been showing Lachlan that I've been obsessed with slime TikTok. And so I bought some slime at the dollar store, which is obviously gonna be like terrible quality, but it's gonna be my gateway before I start spending money on real slime that I see on TikTok. But the issue is all the TikTok pages I follow slime are American, so I gotta find like some good Canadian slime stores to order from. Should I do a slime haul while the vlog's on and then we'll watch our movie?
Sure.
Lachlan's finishing a little work anyways, so. Here's how I'm entertaining myself for the evening. Five and up, here we go. I wish it said like what flavor it was because I got the pink. There was a lot of different colors. It's snow flavor. Oh.
You took the whole thing out?
Yeah. You want some?
Whoa. Yeah, this is like the Dollarama.
But you've used the good qual before?
No, but I've used this qual before.
Yeah, this is like kind of shit. Yeah. But I seriously think I'm gonna order some good slime. It's like $10 per slime, which isn't crazy. Ew, yeah, this one's kind of shit.
It feels really good in your hands, but I hate those.
But then after, it leaves like a really bad feeling, yeah. On TikTok, they do like slime scooping, where they have like a little ice cream or like cookie scoop, and they scoop it with that, and it's like really good. This kind.
Insert favorite clip.
Yeah, my favorite one that I really want to get is called butter.
Should I do this? I'm just going to put like, click in this corner for my favorite slime TikTok.
Perfect.
Clicking this is not sponsored, but this is my favorite brand.
Yeah, maybe I could get a slime brand to sponsor my YouTube channel.
With your 500 subscribers?
Yeah, I told Lachlan I hit 500 subscribers. Thanks everyone for the support.
If you're not following, make sure to
like. Yeah, if you're not subscribed, but you watch my videos, if you're a ghost viewer, subscribe. Road to 1,000.
You need the like. Don't forget to subscribe. Comment, hit the like button and the notification bell.
Lachlan, might be a bigger YouTube. Ah, oh my god, my slime. Where did it? Shoot, I just dropped it on the carpet. Ew.
Yeah, that was bad.
Oh no. Ew, there's so much like dirt in it now. I promised we vacuum, but I guess not enough. Lachlan might be more of a YouTuber legend than me. He watches so much YouTube, but he just watches like not vloggers, obviously. He watches people building sheds and like playing chess. What? You do? You said you watch people go camping and you watch chess videos and he watches how to swim better. What, you do?
Yeah.
I watch people's like grocery hauls, so I'm not judging you. Okay, this clip has been 5 minutes long. Oh shit. All right, bye everyone. See you tomorrow. We're going to see the play.
11.
We're going to see 11 tomorrow. Okay, bye. Okay, Thursday night, we're here. I had Aladdin, it's about to start. Obviously, you can't film once it started, but I'm so excited. Influencer in the wild. God, I look scary, like pale. Friday night, Audrey Vic are here. We're making fajitas,
and we're watching the Eras Tour, and I could not be more excited. And I just went to Bulk Barn and got treats for every era, and I spent a little too much money, but I'm gonna give a haul of what I got for you guys and for the girls. Okay,
for the girls.
I'll try to do them in order.
Okay.
First of all, I got little plastic cups. Put them in so that they can all be like cute and set up. First, for Taylor Swift, AKA debut, I got gummy sharks and gummy frogs. Okay. Little blue and green vibe. She's wholesome. She's nature. Okay. She's country. Gold wrapped peanut butter cups for Fearless.
Okay.
Shiny, fearless, stunning, gorgeous. Purple taffy for Speak Now.
Oh.
Oh, yum.
Yeah. That's only like there's nothing purple.
Purple grapes, sour grapes?
I got sour grapes for Reputation because they're black.
Oh yeah, good point. Oh yeah, good point.
Okay, anyways, that was a spoiler. Then I got, red was like the easiest thing. I could have got 100 grams of red. I got Swedish berries, just because I figured that's what we'd like to eat the most out of all the red things. Yeah. Then for 1989, I got these, but there's also pink ones in there for Lover, but they're just like blue and white little chocolate balls.
That's a good one.
Then for Reputation, I got the sour grapes because they're literally black, and then I put a few sour cherry blasters in there too, just because we like those. For Lover, oh yeah, well I have the pink balls for Lover, but I also got us pink ring pops. Slay.
Oh, that's so cute.
So we can all get married to each other. For Folklore, just silver kisses. Cute.
Okay, I was curious what direction you were gonna go.
Mirror ball, baby, silver. Yeah. And then I got little caramels for Evermore. Cozy, oh, cute. And for the grand finale for Midnight, I got blue.
Oh, nerd. In my nerd gummy cluster
air. Or in our nerd gummy cluster air. So these obviously had to be one of them. But I thought they were perfect because it's blue for Midnight and with little specks of color because they're bejeweled.
Love it.
And that's the vibes.
Wow.
So now I have to lay out all this candy, but I'm gonna make it all cute. Look at these fajitas. Oh, Vix looks better. You can see all the ingredients. Mine's all mixed up. Stunning, stunning queen. Okay, Summer House.
St. Patrick's Day green.
Oh, true. I put green straws because I thought it matched the limey vibes, but also St. Patrick's Day.
Oh my god.
Allie's first time watching. Vic's first time watching. It's so good.
I also know like this whole thing by heart. Like, it's been a long time. Don't ruin it.
Oh, my God.
going to Comic-Con with work. And we're interviewing some voice talent who's coming. They're doing a whole like screening. It's supposed to be like Saturday morning cartoons with this new like cartoon show we have coming out. I will show you guys like a little bit of Comic-Con because I think it's going to be crazy. I've never been before, but I feel like it's going to be like, what go?
Let's just do what you want to. Please don't be polite, cause I like your attitude. Let's forget about our curfew, cause all that is stuck in my head is me and you. Both speed and my heart is racing, but I'm not sure I wanna pace it, cause it only does this with you.
Okay, we're going to the trampoline place.
Let's go.
Holy shit! Woo. Wait, this is so funny! Go on the wall again. Today's St. Patrick's Day, so we're making green pasta. Oh, this one's looking pretty good.
Yeah.
Here's all the pasta we have so far. It looks good. Look at all our flowers we got because Vic burned her hand really bad yesterday.
This is an excellent time. So I have flowers.
Look. Yeah.
Kitchen. Like, this is not kitchen safe. You shouldn't be using your stove.
This is why you should burn your hand, because then your friends will buy you flowers. No.
That is not the message.
No. The message is that this nobody is should have created. The message is nobody should create knobs like this.
Yeah, the burner accidentally went on and then Vic touched it.
Like, people go like this.
Yeah.
And then it was on fire.
Well, that's the thing with our gas one. Like, we'll have to take the knobs out so people don't.
Yeah, it's like really.
Tess is going parm. We're also gonna do shrimp in an Alfredo, and then I think we're gonna throw some peas in for a little more green because we're being festive.
Okay, this one's looking perfect.
Okay. Can't wait. Love it. Look at this baby. Oh, we nailed it today.
How far away do we think we are? Well, the pasta's not in yet.
But it doesn't take long, right?
Yeah, it'll be quick. And this is how far away.
This is like ready. It's really easy sauce to make.
Okay.
Do you guys have any more pepper corn? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, we have so much pepper corn. We accidentally bought like a full thing of pepper corn and we thought it was ground pepper. So we have two things of pepper corn. Big John, anywhere with this mango bubbly?
A little bit of garlic too. You guys are out of cream, by the way.
We use both thingies.
Usually you can.
I remember like when I first started liking shrimp in like second year university, I started making it for myself to put in pastas. And I thought it was like so revolutionary. I put lemon juice and garlic and like olive oil. And I was like, I'm a chef.
All right, let's see it. Looks so fun. So festive. So
wait,
festive.
Wait, should you taste the sauce first or? And do you want to put that in here?
Let's put this in after.
Oh, wow.
Because it's already like yeah, cook as least on the, as possible. Do I, should I do all of it?
Oh, wait. Yeah, like, let me just mix it first.
Starting to be a lot, maybe.
No, it's okay. I feel like I need that pasta.
This is our sauce boss of the evening.
Hi.
And every evening.
And everything.
Should I add more pasta water because it's like already kind of filling up?
Sure.
Yeah.
But also like I kind of do love it thick. I think we might want a little bit more pasta.
Yeah, that's enough.
I don't think
enough.
All of it.
No, we're gonna want need more pasta for sure.
Okay. Doing this.
And then we have our Instagram team. This is our social media team. Working really hard. We love them. Tess and I don't exactly do the social media.
Yeah, but you guys do a lot of really valuable parts of the PM.
You participate.
For example, Tess is making a salad.
It's really makeshift.
Mix. Yum. Oh yes, girls.
Hi guys, I did not end off the vlog last night, but it's Monday morning and I'm off to work. So thank you for watching the weekend vlog and I'll see you next time.